today, just past 5:30 now, and there's less than 48 hours to go until our wedding. I'm at the hospital, and I am on my 14-hour shift, my last shift before we get married, but honestly I'm not really thinking about the wedding at the moment. We're pretty slammed. Lots of new patients, lots of people to be waiting to be seen, lots of sick people, but there's only about 5 hours left of the shift, so I'm pretty excited and just hoping to get through the shift and then get married. Just really excited, I'm not really sure what to say, just been waiting for so long, can't wait till we can be partners for life. And yeah, what would I want to say to you? Hopefully in the future you won't be a workaholic, you will come home on time, you can spend time together, you're not always at the hospital, like I am right now, but there's not much I can do about it for now. And yeah, just looking forward to our lifetime together. Love you.
Well, been great. Really excited to get married and all the planning and preparation to come to fruition. I'm just spending my time with my best man assembling our IKEA furniture.
Our IKEA furniture?
Joyce and I's IKEA furniture, not you and I. And just the finishing touches on our house before we get ready to move it. In terms of concerns I have, not really. I just hope everyone will get there okay. It should be fine. I think everything is sorted, so not too worried. Things I have to say to Joyce, hopefully you're having an okay day at work today. I know it's a long day for you. And hopefully you get some good rest before the wedding, the big day.
So there's been a bit of a change in plans. So we went to the bakery this morning and sat there for a while. Got a coffee for Danny, and then the manager comes out. They deleted our email, so there was no cake there for us. Yep, so we'll see what happens.
Fuck up.
Not stressed at all, this is gonna be great. I'm not worrying. They promised there'll be a cake tomorrow, and they might deliver it, but we'll see what happens.
Get forward, Dan.
I know where I'm going.
Sunderland.
I'm going to Sunderland.
Google
search. I was gonna go
La Loma.
Oh, Marina, you're in Marina as well?
Yeah, circling the place for like,
where's everyone? Like, where's the port? Where's the ferry? I'm like, this isn't the right place. This is my
fish. Yeah, they were like little yachts. I was like, doesn't seem right.
You guys may have noticed there's an absence of baked goods in the car right now.
Yeah. So where's the cake?
Denny ate it all, man.
It says don't eat it all, Denny.
Yeah, but he ate it.
Show me in writing where it says do not eat the cake.
Oh, I can show exactly where. Oh, did you delete it?
I've seen it.
I have seen it. I was reading it through yesterday.
Fuck, I wrote it!
But
think about it, I'll put on the eggs and we can always take it off again, yeah?
No worries.
Just keep
going,
you're gonna
go under?
Yeah. Get a coffee for Denny, and they were like, we're just sitting there for a while. I'm like, oh, this is taking a bit longer. There's probably some mistake, but it's alright. They probably like got the wrong flavors, the wrong size or whatever.
Man, that's terrible.
And then like the manager walks out with the person, and I'm like, oh hey, how are you guys doing? And like when you see the manager, you know something's gone wrong.
Yeah.
And they're like, so, gotta be honest with you, and I'm like, what's going on? We deleted your email. I'm like, oh, there we go. Alright.
Did you tell them about your Zomato account?
Huh?
Did you tell them about your Zomato account and start threatening them?
I'm
threatening you
with
a bad
TripAdvisor. Pretty sure they're like quite high.
Oh, yeah, TripAdvisor, yeah.
And then they're like, yeah, we don't have your cake because I deleted your email. You deleted the email. It was great.
That's one fucking job.
And then as we were leaving, I'm like, Denny, like,
yeah.
We just got blue balled by Bluebell's Bakery.
Shit, son, that's a good one. That's fucking good one.
That's a good one, bro. What? Wait, what? No, I'm coming on. No, it's the hay bales. Wait.
It's a fucking hay bale.
How? What? How did it get on? Are we even on that? Are we even connected?
Yeah, we are. We're stripping.
Oh, wow, they're just...
How did it get on?
What? I thought we disconnected.
Yeah. What the fuck?
I think we have to re-angle our boat for the truck to get on.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I think so, actually. Yeah.
Wow.
He's like, I can't make it.
Turn the boat. Turn the boat.
Like, hold my air.
Yeah.
I mean, I could just let all of it go down here tomorrow, but I need to have some bullet points at least. I need to thank the right people.
Okay.
Do you
have
sunnies?
No, I actually don't bring sunnies at all.
No. We didn't get you sunnies.
Okay.
That was an amateur move. I'm actually very disappointed now that you said that. I'm like,
really
wow.
That's right. Okay, so what happened?
The one part of your sunglasses. Which I was actually bored with. Yeah.
Like, you're like, oh, I'm going to
go now.
I'm
going to
go. I get one. Let me just package it out, make sure everything's right.
The whole thing.
And then, like, 5 minutes later, the manager comes out.
It's going to be standing in the sun.
It's very.
Concept is very hard for everyone to grasp.
Yeah,
like,
I don't understand.
What the fuck? There's two ports?
Yeah,
what?
I didn't know until yesterday when I messaged you. I was like, holy shit, there's actually two ports.
Yeah,
this is the one where cars come from.
Yeah.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna get some food, morning tea, and coffee, and then we're gonna go to the rehearsal.
Yay!
Some enthusiasm I need to see rectified before tomorrow.
That easel can, I can take that.
Yeah.
We can
leave careful, it's sharp.
This is the candle, candle stand and cake stand in there.
And the table numbers?
Table numbers in my backpack. Okay. But they need to be guillotine.
So this is going to be, we'll leave at Mudbrick until tomorrow.
And this, yeah.
Cool, yeah, Danny, come with me.
Okay.
And then, would it be easier if you guys pick up the girls?
Or we pick up the girls because we have lots of stuff here. You guys just want to park that? We can.
Yeah, okay.
We can
so
go pick up the girls.
Mum and Dad will park up there.
Yeah.
One of the groomsmen go down to pick up the girls. John will stay with me so we can start, we can meet Becky. And then
I'll take the food.
Oh, you can just hold the food and give it to them.
Okay,
they're all for them.
That's very...
6 pieces for them.
Yeah,
all right, we'll give you some. I'll drop you off food later then.
Okay.
Yeah? All right, cool.
Oh, no, I have it. Oh, I have it.
Very flashy.
No.
It's a long way.
Yeah, I like
smell it.
I don't know where Becky is, but Milo is going to be on the ledger tomorrow night.
Okay.
he's just going to be. Hello.
Future has been.
Nice
hi,
to you.
How are you?
Jonah?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Emilio. I'm going to be tomorrow night in the mansion.
Awesome.
But I'll be with a shirt, shoes.
I'm not getting married like
that. Oh, really? Don't you?
Oh, that's pretty good.
Cool. Yeah, that's pretty good. You should be like that.
Casual.
Cool. Perfect.
From Dolby.
Perfect.
Another thing that has changed is that our cake. They forgot to bake our cake yesterday, so they're making it today.
We haven't bought it today.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We were going to store it in the fridge overnight, but when we got to the bakery, they told us they forgot to make our cake.
So the email.
So they bring it today or tomorrow?
Tomorrow morning.
Easy.
So yeah, the bakery will come.
But it's good to know. Mm-hmm. Do you want to talk to Becky for going to call you? Just in case? Good.
It's John here. I make a reservation for lunch, please.
There's
1 o'clock?
Five rooms have got two
12
of them.
People?
One of them doesn't come in tomorrow, so.
That's okay.
Is that okay?
I mean, the other one's just on his way. I mean, the bridesmaids are on their way as well.
021?
Not a problem at all.
207.
And all of the bridesmaids are?
One bridesmaid won't be coming to us.
That's not
a problem. I'll just drop 1,200
points.
Did Milo
tell you about what happened to the cake?
Then you come in and crash.
With my parents, awesome. Do they to pick it up?
Oh,
and then they're like,
goodness me.
Yeah.
Ah.
Thanks.
Oh, but they're able to go and sort it out.
Yep, they'll bring it tomorrow.
Sorry about that. Yeah, yeah. We turned up this morning.
Nightmare.
And then they were like, the manager came out, and you know when the manager comes out, something's up.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's all. Well, luckily they're able to go and salvage it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry to hear that.
That's
but it will be amazing. And then you just said that you've got so five bridesmaids and five grooms.
Great.
Awesome. Perfect. You guys got tea and coffee and everything. Mm-hmm. Are they going to come and meet us here?
Yeah, we just had to take two cars. So they're coming back.
Trips.
Yeah, two trips.
That's all good. Cool. Amazing. We'll wait for them.
Awesome.
That's not a problem at all. So what we're going to do, we're basically going to go up to the lodge, do a run through, see, you know, we're all on the kind of same page and we're all comfortable and we can plug in the music and do a proper thing.
Yep.
And then we'll come down to, come down here and then I just basically need to catch up with you two.
Yep.
It's a beautiful day. Have you looked at the weather yet for tomorrow? No?
I think it was good.
It was pretty good.
Yeah.
Better than last week.
Yeah. They were fine, bless them, because it was the one day that it rained.
Yeah,
yes. And they were super expecting it. And so we set up inside, cleared up, pushed everything outside.
Oh, really?
Last minute.
Wow.
Yeah, and they were so happy, so happy.
That's impressive.
Yeah, it was one of those ones where it was just like, I feel really bad for you right now. You're the one wedding in a long time that's had to come inside due to the rain. So come on, let's do it. And then, they were just super happy.
Nice.
So, and the weather looking all right?
Well, actually, apparently it's supposed to rain today.
Oh,
so
okay.
Given that it looks nice now.
I didn't see it was going to rain today.
Wow.
Yeah, but tomorrow it seems it's just going to be cloudy. But like, I don't know. Yeah, maybe I'll try a different one.
Until you find one.
Don't trust this
one.
Yeah. That's all hard.
Boris?
Boris is one. I don't know if I'm wearing that.
Where's Boris at?
Boris?
Do you want to go and tell Boris that we're going up?
We both get highly offended if you mix it up, so. Like, it physically hurts.
Physically hurts.
Oh yeah, they can sit, you know, like the second row.
Yeah.
You know, kind of, it depends on what your celebrant's going to be doing, because basically once everybody is seated, you can kind of get your MCs to perhaps be in charge of getting everybody together and seated.
I don't know, the walk-in is like two minutes to three minutes, about the same distance as we did in the church.
I
remember you were coming in like 2 minutes in.
It's pretty difficult.
Let's see.
Can someone beat Christine?
Go strike your...
Alright, so should we just beat
Christine? Who wants to beat Christine?
Christine is a good rider. No,
I'll
beat Christine.
Oh, yeah,
Christine. I don't mind.
That's rough, man.
Alright,
see you later. So, what's the thing? Christine's going
first, right? It's a
human. I don't know. No, Judy's. Oh, yeah.
Usually makeup done in this room, right here. Which is an ensuite, and then we come out here and there's a stand here.
Probably worth noting is it goes the shortest first. So apart
the
from
person
you,
that's
you're
further
last,
is
your last,
that
second
way.
Last, and then it's shortest first going taller.
It's gonna be Christine, Christine, Jean, Felicia, Joy, Judy, me.
My belief is that Christine's shorter.
Well, you can always swap on the day.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. It's because what happens...
It depends on the heels.
It doesn't... Oh, okay, whatever. But at the end of the day, it's like when you look at the bridal party up there, it goes like an arch kind of thing. So short on the outside, tall on the inside.
Short on the
bridesmaid.
Yeah.
Bridesmaid and...
So it's not tall on the outside, but it will...
It'll weigh because there's the best like maid of honour and then the bride is going to be different. But generally... The rule has
You're
been
You're
going
to have to bob on the day to make Jono look taller.
He's tall enough. Doesn't matter. I'll get on my knees for Jono.
So what's going to happen is, we're going to practice now. Do we need someone to take the place for Christine?
Yes, we will need
you.
Because
so
she's
I
the first.
Will get... Danny, I need you to take the place of a bridesmaid again.
I need you to
the bride.
Yeah.
One, two, three. So, just down here.
We can do it.
What sort of dance are you guys doing? Is it a secret?
No.
Yes?
Oh, yes.
We will see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah, alright. Get ready.
Do you guys need anything other than sunscreen?
And tissue.
Let's get it from the hotel. Oh yeah. Run out. Just bring your toilet.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Do you guys have pockets in your dress, which I highly don't?
We do not.
Put it down our dress.
No.
Stuff.
No.
Hello, it's 24 hours before we get married, and today we had our rehearsal at Mudbrook, and it was very sunny. We had a lot of sun exposure, and we're gonna get skin cancer, but that's okay, because in sickness and in health, we'll be together forever. And right now, I'm just hanging out with my team bride, and I got a tattoo, and I'll show you tomorrow. I hope you like it. Just feeling really excited for tomorrow, and that's exactly what I said 24 hours ago as well, but I'm still very excited. See you soon in 24 hours. Alright, bye! Actually, do you want to say hi? Woo! Okay, bye.
So it's actually less than 24 hours until the wedding ceremony. Today we had a really good rehearsal, met the rest of the bridesmaids, which was really good to see them all again. There's been a bit of a hiccup with the cake, but what can you do? Not too worried. I'm sure everything will work out in the grand scheme of things. Just getting the final details and things sorted out. But I think it'll go well. What's most important is that all our friends and family will be there. All the loved ones to share this great occasion with. I'm really excited. I'm not too worried about what's going to happen today. Tomorrow. I'm just really excited.
Hello, it's now
morning.
7 hours or less till the ceremony. Very excited. Everything's falling into place. Not too worried about anything. Just really excited. So, picking up our beautiful groomsmen. See you there.
Hello. This is going to be a short one because everyone's still asleep. It's the morning of our wedding, and we have a bit more than 9 hours to go before we get married. Yay! I'm feeling pretty much oddly at peace, and I think it's gonna be a really hectic day, but it's gonna be the time where all of our hard work and everyone's love just pours in, and I just trust that everything will work out well, and I just hope that when I walk down that aisle I won't trip, but hopefully that won't happen. I also hope our wedding cake will arrive on time, and that it will arrive, but that's okay, who needs a cake? We just need each other, right? I just can't believe that today's the day that I get to marry my best friend, my favorite person in the world, and I know you're gonna cry so much, so I'll try not to. I will see you down the end of the aisle, and I love you.
How are we doing?
You can outside? Okay. Oh, I'm doing good.
Adrenaline going.
Let me lower your adrenaline.
Just been going strong for the last couple of weeks. It's all coming together now.
You slept well last night?
Can we just do it here?
Oh, it's pretty good. Didn't wake up. Okay. I couldn't sleep because I was so excited at one point. Not gonna lie.
Oh yeah.
Had some rest, which is
what happened with the cake?
Oh, the cake is at Mudbrook now, which is good.
Yeah. This is just a nice fashion piece.
Yeah.
So that watch is accurate twice a day.
Correct.
So we need I have not bothered to.
Alright, so nobody asked Jonah for the time today.
Oh yeah,
we'll be good. We'll be good.
Like, it's 1:30.
It's always going to be 5 to 6.
It's 5 to 6.
Good time. Good time, good time.
You should set up quarter to five.
Quarter to five?
Candid shot, hey?
That's an important time.
Is it? Oh, yeah.
You might need to be a little...
That's the projected important time.
Yes. Projected important time.
We're taking photos. They're not candid photos, if you will. They're candid, but they're not candid. You know what I mean?
If you can just check on the floor for a second.
That's fine, right?
3, 2, 1. Fuck, what the hell is this fucking trigger? Look at that smile when I said fuck.
So like, in the morning today, I was driving to go pick up Denny. And then I was like, getting in the mood, started playing the songs that we're gonna use. Like the processional song, the worship song, and then the recessional song, and then started playing Broken Vessel. I'm like, oh yeah, this is okay. I'm like dealing with it, singing along. And then like 80% way through, I'm like, oh no, can't even it together. Oh, where are the tissues? Yeah, so I'm gonna cry like a little baby today as well, I think.
Nice. I'm sure everyone would love to see that.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the money shot there.
Yeah.
What are we sorting out now? What's happening?
Sorting out transport logistics. Things always change last minute, so we're just doing a little bit of dynamic changes.
Alright.
So yeah. That's what we're sorting out.
Can I get you to take me?
Yeah, that's quite a lot.
So with the PA system, how many more people can you fit? So you, James, and the PA system.
Well, 5. Okay.
And then we need to bring something like 12 people to...
You have the drawing, which is like...
Speaker,
PA system.
Yeah.
The arch.
Right. Yeah, pretty calm, man.
He's delirious at this point. He's lost.
Did you sleep much?
Yeah.
You did
sleep, but I woke up then couldn't sleep for a while.
Yeah.
Do you know
if Joyce slept any?
Not really.
Yeah, there were the girls over at the house.
Yeah.
Because
typically, yeah, you don't sleep before the night before.
Very excited.
Yeah.
This is not too much different from a day at work.
Yeah, really? Well, I think it's going to be at 1:30, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it should be all good.
Yeah.
I'll grab some photos of you.
Cool.
So I will give you a take of your tie.
Yeah.
We've already done this for an amateur photo shoot.
Really?
Yeah. Round two
shoots.
While I eat.
Last meal before you're married.
True that. Didn't even think about that.
Thoughts?
I'm just looking forward to seeing everyone there. Just really excited now.
I've got the photos done, all the logistics sorted. Denny's officially taking over.
Denny's, handed Denny the keys to my car and the ceremony, I guess.
Yep.
Gary, any
don't know about that.
About what's going to happen at the girls' house?
When we got there, we were like, can we come upstairs? And like, no! We were like, whoa, what? They thought that we were you guys?
I mean, they're like burgers. You can ask Joyce. It's one of my favorite foods.
Everything that you need in a meal in a convenient package, right? You can eat it very quickly if you need to in a rush. It's really good though.
You look like you're on a commercial.
And then
you could kill people with your hair. It's so fucking spiky. And
just let it set afterwards and then we'll...
Alright, cool. Look forward to it.
Sorry, Dewey's like, alright, calibrate it. I know which dance moves to bust out.
You don't have any on?
No, okay.
Oh, actually. We're all selling you out cologne. We're salespeople.
Oh, cologne.
We're salespeople now.
Yeah, alright.
Alright,
here you go.
Hit the wrists, and then just rub it on your neck. Otherwise, you're going to avoid too much. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
That's what salespeople told me.
Yeah.
And then rub your wrist together, and then rub it against your neck, and shit.
You need that 22, that's...
Oh, that's nasty, bro.
Do the shower.
Oh, the other one's like spraying you.
Oh, yeah, you have to walk through.
I'm not doing it.
Yeah. Do it!
Do it for the gram.
Match it to let it go.
Oh man, that's an intense spell, bro. Alright, sweet. Alright, photo op. Okay.
I need some food. Wait, what the fuck? I can't
where we are. Faith in my team that I've assembled. Oh, gatekeeper.
Wait, what your dedication is, especially Jonathan.
Oh yeah.
To my sister.
Yeah.
So I hope you prepared your bank today.
Yeah.
What do we start off with? We will start off with 1,314 to represent, you know. A relationship that's always and forever. Do you have that much?
$40.
No.
What?
1,314.
So cool. Do you take F off?
I don't have an F off exchange.
What about a check?
How about an IOU?
I don't know.
Have you currency converted into money? Internet bank transfer? Bitcoin?
Especially not Zimbabwe. Yeah.
How about yen?
Maybe not yen as well.
Okay, I want 10.
If that's too much, we'll move lower it down to 520.
We can do 520.
520?
What about 420?
No, why not?
We have our negotiator with this.
No, but it's to show how much Jonathan loves my sister, so 520.
I'm sure Jonathan loves his sister, but I love his bank account in the future.
I'm sure you'll be fine. No? Alright, well...
Keep going.
You know what? As long as you can take care of my sister, cherish her, whatever you have for us, we'll accept.
Alright, boys.
Just one envelope
to start off with?
We only have one envelope.
Yeah. What do you mean just?
We can't use this right now.
We have.
Alright. Do you think so, boss?
We have other things, even though we just have one envelope.
It's your big day, dog.
A little bit later.
Okay, alright, you pass this first step. You can make some up.
Can we limber up the fort?
If you need to limber up, well,
jack it off?
Either, yeah, jack it up, please.
Alright.
All right.
You can do this.
Oh, yeah.
It's just you,
oh,
right?
No, that's as well.
Oh, right.
All of us.
Yeah, oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, right. Yeah,
oh, shit. Oh, shit. I was like, sorry about the wrong one.
Get ready, yeah. Get ready.
Okay, alright, you guys
get up. Yeah.
Can
I just nominate Judy and Joy to hold the ring?
They're a bit taller.
Oh,
I trust Jennifer.
Oh,
okay.
Why was it so important?
Well, the team leader is going to lead the way.
Yeah.
Your leader?
Yeah. Alright, you ready? Okay.
Did you do some
stretches?
Some number up?
Yeah.
Number
up.
Number
up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Ready? Whoa!
Flexible.
Oh, wow.
All right, then.
Okay. Here you go.
Here you go.
Break.
Intermission right now. One pair of lips you'll kiss for the rest of your life.
Mm.
Yeah. Mm. So out of these beautiful six lipstick marks, you have to guess which one belongs to Joyce. It's by shape, so we don't go for colour.
Oh, you have time to bend this one. Don't worry, colour's in help with this boy.
I know.
This is true. So, I think we need a team huddle here.
Right.
We need a team huddle. Come in.
Use the force.
Team huddle, guys.
I don't even know,
Michael. Team huddle.
Can we just
prime
up ahead?
Huddle.
We need some,
I'm
sure you're
not. They're all the same color right now. Now, yeah.
Okay. I can't tell.
Number six is a bit isolated from the rest. Just keep that in mind.
Yeah.
No, number six is definitely Christine.
This is like you, man. Holy shit!
Actually, I don't know. Like, depends on when they prepared this, really.
Oh, fair enough. Good point. Yeah. Yeah.
Judy, may you answer the question of when we prepared this? We all did this in the morning.
Today?
Before we started getting ready.
So why
didn't
you get that 6 box on the end? Like, why couldn't you print 6 boxes out instead of 5?
That was my mistake.
Artistic choice, though. It was in a random order.
Hmm.
With different lipsticks
in different order, really
randomized. Mm.
So you gotta go by lipstick. I think
it's
the strongest
instinct.
Remember
where what's your gut instinct? Should we pull out a
photo of Joyce's? Oh, yeah.
We're cheating!
That's not cheating.
You didn't say that's not part of the rules.
Fine.
Zoom right in.
Yeah.
Blow it up.
Blow it up. That doesn't help because a lot of them, they're like,
puckered
lips? Yeah.
So it's not
natural.
Nice
photo, by the way. Can we just zoom out?
Oh, yeah, this is our photo. So it's pretty, it's long.
I mean, I don't know.
Can you roll any? Yeah, let's try Vito.
Yeah.
Four looks like it's drawn on.
Wow, if it wasn't, it's not.
I don't know, man.
What's the punishment?
We will decide.
The next.
Yeah.
Did Joyce redo her makeup after this?
Or? No, everything was done in the morning.
Yeah, it was just like, maybe it's for a final.
Use the force.
What? I'm gonna
use the force then.
What's your gut instinct, right?
Choose number five.
Yeah. Choose number five, mambo number five.
Mm.
Wah, wah,
wah. Ah.
It was
five. Number two.
Number two.
Number two. So, what should we get them to do?
Punishment box?
Yeah, I didn't get the punishment box, so we just have to
randomize numbers between one and four.
Maybe.
Well, since he chose, you know, oh no, it's not one.
Or you can skip the punishment.
I agree with that.
What punishment?
You were close.
It was close.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty close.
It's
yeah.
like just two times four.
Yeah,
two times
yeah.
two
yeah.
is four.
Yeah, yeah.
Plus two is four.
Yeah. Okay, 10 star jumps. You guys can divvy it up between like all of you, or do 10 star jumps all at the same time.
We can do 10 star jumps.
Is it 10 jumps total or each?
Each. Oh,
yeah.
Total.
Alright, two.
Wait,
three.
It's not even two each.
Level three. Hold on tight to her hand and never let her go. Alright, so this one is you will have to guess out of all these hands. Sorry for my shitty printer at home.
So, alright,
I'll just...
I'll
leave this to you, boss.
Clearly with no help last time.
Come on,
there
you
are,
can recognise the hand.
There are two of her hands in total.
Pretty small.
Two of her hands in total, and then you have three chances.
Could you buy some extra lime, maybe?
Do you still have those?
Well, just saying if we could. Is it possible to?
It's
hypothetically speaking, could we buy lime when we have to?
Yeah. So there's two of her hands, and then you have three chances.
Can we look?
I can tell. I can tell.
Let's do some rolling out immediately.
Oh, nice.
Very good.
Okay.
I didn't realize you got wrong on the back.
Yeah.
I was just flipping.
But they do. Yeah. So all right.
But you have to confirm.
Okay. From now on, then you'll have to. That's fine. You get to roll out. From now on, you have to.
Tricky. Those ones that's holding things.
Mm.
You know, it makes it kind of trippy.
Is she double jointed on the pinky? Because that would.
Yeah.
These two are quite different.
Mm. It's not this one.
Okay.
Wait.
No, you can't flip it.
No.
We'll flip at the end. I'll hold on to this one.
These two are very similar.
Is that the same photo?
Is that the same?
No, they're all different photos. They're all different times in different locations.
Different locations.
Seriously.
Really different
country. Alright, so who else has a stethoscope out of these girls?
I don't know.
Could be Judy stealing it after.
It's also not her stethoscope.
Being checked.
Okay.
So you're putting that aside?
Probably.
Not that way?
Okay.
Not her stethoscope.
Or not.
Gets
Or not.
I'm gonna say it's this one.
Tentatively or for sure?
Really sure.
Well, since you have three strikes and you got like four feet.
Well, we don't know if those are right, but
yeah,
I guess you're saying
yeah.
imply that they're right.
I'm probably not, but not 100% ruled out.
Wait, so yes to this one?
Yeah, and
no,
probably
so
not, but keep it there for now. And it's just these two.
It's really hard. Yeah.
Very similar.
Very similar. Mm. But I think that
thumb
is
longer there.
Did she pronounce the joint there?
Yeah, but they're both like relatively pronounced.
That one's more pronounced than that.
Wait. I remember. No, she doesn't have a chicken drumstick. Oh, both of them are not very, like, very small.
But this hand looks more similar to this.
I agree.
Yeah, these two hands look quite similar.
I don't know. The thumb muscles here are smaller.
That's quite a pronounced joint.
Oh, but then you know, like,
it's how you hold it.
Yeah, depends if you rolled it or not. I trust Danny, but you go with your use the force, use your intuition, mate.
Let me see which thumb muscles are smaller.
Oh my gosh.
There we go. Glasses back on, we'll wait.
Yeah, I think I'll go with this one.
Limber up, boy. Right,
okay. I got these two.
You go for these two?
Yeah.
Alright, review, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, yay!
Yeah! Oh!
What's this other one?
So close. That one.
This one.
Oh, pretty close, pretty close.
I'll let you with a good reasoning and good head on your shoulders. This was my hand.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Obviously hers, and then that's my hand again.
Mm. Oh, no wonder. That makes sense.
We thought we could make it harder. So the one who had a dummy, oh, not a dummy, but like, this one is wrong. So this one is Christine. This one is Paul, and then this was Jennifer's. Last game, because we'll just keep it short. Last game is patience, level-headedness, and kindness under pressure are a must, okay? So, under a time limit of 1 minute and 30 seconds, can someone do that timing for me, please? Just a one minute, sure. Okay, maybe not you guys. I've got it here. You've got three seconds for a bean, bro. Yeah, you have to make a heart shape out of red beans.
Can we convene the team? We need one person cow and one person
red beans.
Confirm
red
the ones that are red.
Yes,
so it's red and white, right?
Yeah, red and white.
Okay, cool.
So we need one person picking, one person counting, and one person making the heart.
I'll pick. No, it's just the groom.
No. Teamwork makes the dream work. So we allow groomsmen to help verbally direct.
Okay. Yeah. Verbally direct.
Oh, we can't physically do any action.
Like roll around.
Oh, you can, okay. I guess. But
you guys just need to count for me and let me know if.
Okay. Can we?
Alright, we need one counter.
Yeah.
I'll count.
So wait, let's count.
He's doing 1 minute 30
right here. Yeah, I'm doing the time.
Come on. How many do I need? 30.
The first question is: are there actually 30 in there?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, there is.
Almost two, so we have to get going. So, 1 minute 30.
Don't worry about the
front. Yeah. There's more than 30, so you can.
Okay.
It's alright.
You'll be fine.
One. Go.
Oh,
it's. Oh, it is.
So good.
I've got a strike.
Danny, there's the backup strike.
One. Two. Maybe go for a scoop, bro.
Yeah.
Three.
Because you can get white ones out and just not use it.
Yeah.
4, 5.
It's usually going
for
the right
color. 7.
8. 9. 10, 11. 50 seconds there.
12, 13.
I can use both hands.
Yeah. Yeah, no definite rules.
If you 15, 15.
Mm-hmm. Pour them all out.
Start making the hat.
16, 17.
Can I?
20 seconds. Okay, right.
Hash shape, please. It has to be very
15, 16, 14, 13,
10-second warning.
10-second warning.
Oh! Oh!
Yes, Sophie!
5, 4, 3.
Alright, no one touch it.
2, 1.
Wow. Yay. Yay.
Wow. All right, you pass the test. You pass the test. You may now enter and
take the ride.
Yes.
Wait.
That's not from me, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Michael.
Yeah. That's so sweet.
You may now go and
sorry.
Receive the bride and
wait. Let's give out some.
Before we bring Joyce in, we have some. Extra
We found some packets.
We found some packets while we were
delivering.
Yeah, so
it came out of nowhere. We figured you must have dropped it somewhere.
So
here you go.
Found
some
packets in case you
want
to.
Where's your? Alright, I'll leave you guys to try and find it.
Challenge for the girls.
Okay. Well done. So Jonathan passed most of the tests, and I'm happy to allow him in. And
I'm about to cry like a bitch.
And take you with him to the tea ceremony and the next stage. Congratulations, Jonathan.
Thank you.
I'm gonna cry.
Oh no, don't cry.
I'm gonna cry.
Let's.
Tissue.
It's in my tissue pocket.
Uh-oh,
I'm gonna cry too.
Uh-oh.
Still get
the
makeup.
You made it! Woo! Congratulations!
Are you gonna eat well for me too?
Dude, I need some too.
Oh! Danny?
Yes?
Figure out where I would write it.
Right here.
Oh, right here! 10 out of 10.
Okay, 10 out of 10. Perfect. Everything is good. We've got Rio.
What's the step? You wanna tell the girls to get it?
Yeah,
you know, it'd be nice. Oh,
you go, because you're taller.
Red pocket is now permanently in the roof.
I know, because you're way taller.
Yeah, but the whole time.
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
They're gonna try the four square and if dogs have then
what is this?
I have no idea.
What are we trying four square for?
This is Danny, right?
Yeah.
This is
nipple covers, yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. Alright.
So we need a
super easy cheese ceremony.
The flowers are here.
Yep.
What do you want to put them on?
Why are they here? This is not a good place for them to be right now.
We can move the whole thing out.
Because you guys will be doing the back.
No.
How are we feeling?
I'm feeling low-key stressed, but I trust that everything will work out.
Why are we stressed?
Because everything... We're running over time at the moment. We need our tea ceremony, but it's okay. We're working on it. It'll be great.
We'll be there.
<laughs> 感觉你们很棒，感觉我很轻松。<laughs>
Do you know who has my... do you know who has my... Denny's out with my car.
Yeah, for takeoff.
Yeah, I just wanted the cases of water for him.
It's alright, we'll sort that out later.
Thank you. Sort that out while you're getting dressed. So you will need to stop recording at some point. Can you get Yuda, Henry? We're gonna do a quick rehearsal. Hopefully our 1 hour long ceremony won't take 1 hour long to rehearse.
Final thoughts?
Just really excited. The weather's great. I mean, look, you can see Coromandel over there. It's amazing.
Talk us through what we did just now.
We did a last minute rehearsal with finally everyone who's supposed to be here. It was kind of hectic and a little bit rushed, but I'm sure everyone will be great. I think everything's set up.
Okay. Any more concerns?
Worry. No, I'm just really looking forward to seeing everyone.
Cool. Well, good luck.
See you on the other side. Raising up the broken
Get a big slice. Big slice for me.
Big slice for you.
I think it's a cake already.
Top layer for you. By the way, we have a really great story about this cake and this journey here.
Yes.
They deleted out an email and we didn't have a cake yesterday, but we do today.
Love you.